What temperature are you hitting at right now?
119.
How are the taste? Because you're getting more of a stronger hit right now, as in my understanding. You're getting more of a stronger hit, as you can see more
yeah,
of the clouds.
I can feel it. I can't taste the weed. Exactly. I know it's not smoke, but...
It's vapor.
Yeah, but what taste is the vapor? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I don't get a particular taste right now.
Okay.
But I still want to eat more because I feel it. That's what I care about.
Mm-hmm. Because you're going up in the temperature?
Yeah. See, stir it. You have to stir it.
I can get you to stir it.
It does smell like popcorn.
Yeah, because we were going higher on the temperature.
Oh.
That's why. Because that's why it's like when you're using it, start using at 175 to 180. Let's say that's a 1.
Right.
And then taking that slow draws is important.
So, in terms of potency,
mm-hmm.
How much is it like compared to actually just directly smoking the weed?
Potency, vaporizer gives you more of a body high.
Alright.
Compared to a head high.
Alright.
So you're just gonna feel more on your legs, and then you feel more on your body, and then it slowly goes up in your head.
Alright.
You know.
Makes
and
sense.
I'm sure that's how you're feeling right now.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah,
I can,
more of the body.
I feel relaxed. My
yeah.
leg does not even fucking hurt right
that
now.
That is more important for me.
Yeah.
Very, very important for
that
me.
That is why I actually came here. It's to find like some for my leg.
Well, how did so the most important thing is, so it did work then?
It did.
Thank you so much. I really, really, really appreciate it.
Yeah.
This is what's important for me. So yeah, so you are enjoying the weight. So that's fantastic.
Alright guys, just a quick video, just wanted to show you an Xs Mini, what we sell, and it's a great product.